Have you considered working with children, families and communities, including those that are vulnerable? If so, then Edith Cowan University has a course in social science that may be the course for you. So what is social science? Social science is the study of the structures of society. The thing that's really special about this course is that it helps you to understand how people and communities interact to bring about change. In addition to an accreditation by the Australian Community Workers Association, the Bachelor of Social Science course, Children and Family Studies, major, also has course approval from the Australian Children's Education and Care Quality Authority as a suitable qualification for working in early education and care. The Bachelor of Social Science has three majors to choose from, depending on your area of interest. These are Children and Family Studies, Community Work and Human Services.
The course worked really well for me. As a mature age student, I found it quite challenging coming back to doing academic writing. But I got lots of support from the lecturers, lots of feedback from my assignments, and I utilised all the support available at ECU. So that really helped me to develop my writing ability. I found that quite a few of the lecturers were actually practicing in the field at the same time as delivering the learning. So it was really helpful for me to see how this learning is being put into practice from the examples they gave in their lectures. And it also gave me an idea of what it's like to be a professional working in the field as well. The Children and Family Studies major element of the social science degree gives you an opportunity to work in a placement. And throughout the degree, there are core units where you study child development and you study theoretical approaches, and you're exposed to current research in what's going on in the world of children and families. And having that placement gives you a chance to transport that theory into the workplace. So you can use that theory to work with families, and you can see the purpose of what you're doing and what you hope will be the final outcome.
When I was going through all the university brochures when I was in Year 12, I actually didn't find anything else like this course, the double major in Children and Family Studies. There was different things that you could go down in the social services route, but there was never a general focus on Children and Family Studies. That's why I personally chose to come to ECU. And I think on some level, I have just always known that I've wanted to work with children. I haven't really known exactly what that role might be, but I think this major has allowed me to develop an idea of what I do want to do, because it's given you such a broad range of different careers that you can go down. The benefit of having a double major in Children and Family Studies is that it gives you a set of skills that you might not always get with just doing a degree. My personal benefits that I have gotten from doing practical placement is when I was there, they have given me so many extra training opportunities that I may not have, actually I wouldn't have gotten elsewhere. I did training in cross-cultural awareness, I did domestic violence training, so many different things that I could only have gotten through this practical placement, and it's just given me so much extra. When I do apply for jobs, it's given me a step forward.
I think what attracted me most to the Bachelor of Social Science at ECU was how varied and broad the foundation of learning was. They look at things like social research, gender issues, introduction to community work. So they look at a whole range of subjects, and I think it just really broadens your horizons. I've had a lot of great opportunities doing the ECU Community Works major. I get to do 400 hours of placement, which sounds daunting, but I've done two placements, one at RUA and one with the Metropolitan Migrant Resource Centre. And I've worked with women in prison, I've worked with different organisations, run trainings, done referrals, visited women who've just been entered into prison, so on remand. So I've had a lot of opportunities to visit people in the community, as well as with different organisations and work with them. So it basically opens you up to a whole different field and networking. It's been great. If anyone's considering a social science degree, I'd really look at studying at ECU. It offers you a really good foundation for your learning, so you've got a really good base to start your career on. Personally, I've found it really exciting to see that played out in practice through the practical units that we've had here. So the social science not only offers you theoretical sides, but really practical sides, so you can see your learning and see where you're going. So I started with social science in the human services major. So with that major, you can actually go straight into the social work fourth year. So, which means that you have a social sciences degree with the 3 years, and then you go on to do the fourth year of social work, and at the end you have two degrees. So I thought that was a really great opportunity. I think that the online component of the course is really good. I felt like I was really supported through that process. Anytime I need to email them, and they just get back to me, which was really helpful. I had a few classes, and I found all of the lecturers really engaging and supportive as well.
With support from our award-winning lecturers, you can be sure that you'll be workplace ready by the time you graduate.
If you want to learn more about studying social science at ECU, visit our website and follow the links.